This Cloisonne vase would have been is by the famous maker Namikawa, who was the finest Japanese Cloisonne maker of the 19th century, whose pieces fetched many thousands of pounds. And this would have been worth a few thousand pounds had it not been for one fact that there's a major damage. The mark on Namikawa is always a four character mark, as can be seen here on the base.